What up, gang, man? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Vlogging with Greg, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. Back in this thing once again. Y'all see we got Madchild in the building today, man. This one here is called Demons, bro. I know this gonna be a good one, man, because y'all been telling me to do Madchild for a while, so I done heard a couple of verses from the dude. He definitely dope. I ain't gonna tell you nowhere to lie. He definitely dope, man. So if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, go ahead on and hit that subscribe button. Turn the notification bell on all the way, you know, every time you're bored and drop another video, man. Get in the comment section. Let me know what else you want to see me react to. We will get to it. Don't forget to hit that like button, man. Smash that like button for your boy real quick. So we about to check this song here out, man, by Madchild, bro. We ain't gonna hold it up, bro. This one here is called Demons, man. Let's get it. Nice beat to it.
I can't help it that my brain broke. Silver Surfer spitting liquid mercury. I chain smoke. Making moves, rap until my veins pop.
Oh, bro, that was serious right there. You ain't, bro, ain't look. That's facts. That is facts, bro. I mean, how you gonna run something if you're not moving? You standing in one spot. You still in the same spot you was, man. You can't, nah, you know, uh-uh. He is right. I like that.
I can't help it that my brain broke. Silver Surfer spitting liquid mercury. I chain smoke.
Yeah.
Back to making moves, rap until my veins pop. Cause you ain't running shit if you standing in the same spot.
Man.
Where's the super beast? They're getting tired of asking. So I'm out here killing verses like you just hired an assassin.
Yeah.
When I was young, I did a lot of psychedelic drugs. They're saying that it has to end one day. I'm like, the hell it does.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is keep my fucking head straight and drop all of the dead weight and keep creating segues and pay attention to.
That is a fact. That is a fact. Drop the dead weight, man. Like, whatever is holding you back, man, get that up off you, bro. It might hurt you, but hey, you're going to feel good in the long run, man. You got to get that dead weight up off you, bro.
Saying that it has to end one day, I'm like, the hell it does.
Duh.
All I got to do is keep my fucking head straight.
Duh.
Drop all of the dead weight and keep creating segues.
Yes.
And pay attention to these awesome opportunities. Get a handle on my shit and stop with all the awkward lunacy.
Yeah.
So basically that means there's no more room for errors. Cause when I let myself down, that leaves my fans embarrassed. My ride or dies, my friends, my family, and my parents. So now I'm back and fully focused, no more interference. Basically,
I seen that woman tongue do that just now, and I forgot. I forgot what I wanted to say about what part he just said, man. That tongue thing, it done something to me just now.
When I let myself down, that leaves my fans embarrassed.
Okay, before I see the tongue thing again. Oh, he basically holding himself accountable. And when you do that, bro, it makes you go harder. Like, I can't fail now. And I mean, in a way, that's good, though. Because if you hold yourself accountable in that type of way, you know you have to work hard. You know you got to keep going. There's no such thing as slacking off after that, bro. I mean, it just ain't.
Opportunities, get a handle on my shit and stop with all the awkward lunacy. So basically, that means there's no more room for errors.
No.
Cause when I let myself down, that leaves my fans embarrassed.
Yeah.
My ride or dies, my friends, my family, and my parents.
Right.
So now I'm back and fully focused, no more interference. Basically, that means stop doing pills. Basically, that means stop blowing bills. Basically, that means stop doing whales. And stop doing shit where I could get thrown in jail.
Yeah.
It ain't past time for me to fucking grow up. It's only my fault that I ain't fully glow up. Basically, it's time to stop doing pills. And stop doing stupid shit. It's time for me to chill.
Bro, and look, that, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes certain things is just so hard to stop doing, bro. But you have to push it in your head that if I stop doing this, it's gonna make me a better person. It's gonna make things better for my life and for those that's around me that I love, man. You have to do it, bro. Whatever you love doing and you know is a bad thing, you gonna have to let it go, bro. You have to. Fucking grow up. It's only my fault that I ain't fully glow up. Basically, it's time to stop doing pills and stop doing stupid shit. It's time for me to chill. Yeah. There's a reason I'm not playing all the festivals. I was popping Xanax, sitting around like I'm a vegetable. Hey. Mixing shit with alcohol and you get really lit. All I did was watch a lot of movies, smoke a cigarette. But now I've gotten sick of it. Already been down that path. Woken up like shit, man. Time has gone by that fast. And yeah. God's like, yo, how many chances you gonna need, bruh? So I'm just gonna sit and write until my knuckles bleed, bruh. Deviated from the plan. Busted. God asked him this. God asked him, how many chances do you need, man? Like, I'm steady giving you this, like, you know what you need to do. But I'm steady forgiving you for what, well, the wrong that you're doing. And I'm giving you another chance to fix it, and yourself. And you steady coming back doing the same thing all over again. Burning nothing but time. Time that you could have made real valuable towards your life and your career, man. But you steady doing the same thing. Woken up like shit, man. Time has gone by that fast. And God's like, yo, how many chances you gonna need, bruh? So I'm just gonna sit and write until my knuckles bleed, bruh. Deviated from the plan, inebriated Libra. Start respecting money, nothing out there gonna be free, bruh. Circle my apartment and regret, I slowly linger. Cause I let fucking millions just fly through my fingers. How many times I gotta stick my hand in the fire? To realize I get burned, quickly make a left turn. Yeah.
Time to focus, change my course and my direction. Not dwelling on the past, but I am definitely reflecting. Basically, that means stop doing pills. Basically, that means stop blowing bills. Basically, that means stop doing whales. And stop doing shit while I could get thrown in jail.
And them two in the back, that is like one of the number one demons that you can have around you, bro. Like that. That don't mean it's no good meaning to that. It's no good meaning to that. You got the bad ones and then you got the good ones. You got your good one. Beautiful thing. But that in the back, oh, that's making you do everything that you don't want to do. Cause they want to feel good. They want to make sure you feel good so they can you can keep providing for them to keep them feeling good. You know what I'm saying? Nah. You don't need that. That means stop doing pills. Basically, that means stop blowing bills. Basically, that means stop doing whales. And stop doing shit while I could get thrown in jail. Yeah. Way past time for me to fucking grow up. It's only my fault that I ain't fully glow up. Basically, it's time to stop doing pills. And stop doing stupid shit. It's time for me to chill. Was sober 28 months and fell off the wagon. And when I got back on it, I left one foot dragging. Basically, I've been struggling with it ever since. So many times I tried to clean my act up, but I never rinse. Man, I like that, man. Hey, bro. I like when people be totally honest about that type of thing. You got back on the wagon, but you left one foot dragging. Like, I'm halfway in, but I'm halfway out. Like, I'm still doing it, but not just as bad as I used to. I like that, bro. I'm doing stupid shit, it's time for me to chill. Was sober 28 months and fell off the wagon. And when I got back on it, I left one foot dragging. And basically, I've been struggling with it ever since. So many times I tried to clean my act up, but I never rinsed. Mangling my life up, pretending I could handle it. When I was off the drugs, and I had a problem gambling.
Hey. People called me out like I didn't give a fuck about it. Not that I was lying, I just didn't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
I know the dope sick helped a lot of people out. Now that I had fallen, didn't want to make them feel in doubt. Now let me make this clear, I never went back to the dope. But there was definitely times that I was fucking with that coke. But I ain't touched that shit in over 2 years. But started taking Xannies, having more than just a few beers. Who cares? I do. I'm trying to get my life back, the right track. Cause demons never really leave, all you can do is fight back.
Facts. That is facts. That is facts. They don't really do, you're right. And look, he put that so perfectly, bro. He put that so perfectly. Like, you can leave it alone, but that don't mean that they ain't still on your back, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, all you can do is, like he said, fight back. All you can do is just try to resist of going back into that lifestyle, bro. But at the same time, the more you fight it off, the less power that they have over you, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, they can still be there, but I mean, they don't have that same willpower over you like it used to. Bruh. Man, I'm glad I checked this song out, dude. That was nice though, bro. That definitely was a good one right there, man. That explained a whole lot, man. And like I said, I'm glad that he was being honest. Like, I mean, he was halfway in and halfway out. He still was doing some things that he knew he shouldn't have been doing. But at the same time, he was still trying his best to hop all the way in on the wagon, though. So, big shout out to Madchild on that one there, man, with Demons, bro. That one there, I like that one. I definitely like that one there, man. So, y'all get in the comment section. Y'all let me know, man, what else we can do about Madchild, bro. And let me know if y'all like this song or not, if y'all can relate to it or not, man. Whatever, bro. Let me know, man. So, don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well, man. Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy, Vlogging with Greg, baby. Out.